check your baby's fingers and toes. My partner and I found a hair wrapped around Harvey's baby toe. It happened so fast, but I immediately took him to the hospital because I didn't want to risk hurting him if I tried cutting it myself. Poor Bubba had to have his toe operated on to get it out. He was so small, and it was one of the toughest days I've been through since having him.